Saika safely brought the women of the Oda back to their village. Before long, yet another important message was delivered.
What? There are innocent young women caught up in the Oda's war?
Following the death of Nobunaga, there was controversy over who would succeed him. The tensions between Hideyoshi Hashiba and Katsuye Shibata began to escalate.
No, that can't be right. I'm old friends with Hideyoshi, but I don't think he'd ever do anything like that. That beautiful girl under Katsuye's protection, that must be what he's after.
The war between these two would spill over to all around.
I'm under no obligation to just give him the most beautiful woman in Japan. I mean, wherever there's a woman in need, the Saika are willing to bleed.
Chapter 2. Trouble within the Oda.
Just a battle for the succession of the Oda clan. This is for the right to rule all of Japan itself. And for the affections of the lovely Lady Uichi, whom we all know has feelings for me.
Filthy monkey! You never change, do you? You are not worthy to follow as ruler of the land!
This is most unfortunate.
Well, look here. I think I just spotted the most beautiful woman in all Japan.
Hideyoshi! Where are you?
Huh? Hideyoshi's wife?
Magoichi! Good! You can help me out! Help me find Hideyoshi so I can give him a good scolding! I just know he's after Lady Uichi again!
Nene? What are you doing here? Soldiers, go and stop Nene!
Hideyoshi, there you are! I won't let you get away!
Uh-oh.